I have to go on my own now, but I'll see you soon. I'll miss you, girl. Entrance to the cave. Raise the signal kite. Nassim sent me to speak with the Tzahik of the Zeswa.
Then we have found each other. You have been missed.
Mina! Decided to tread the grass again. Let us ride the wind and celebrate by the fire. We will hear your tales like we used to.
Sister, you must give the warrior time to adjust. Breathe our air, feel our earth beneath their feet. Meet the Zakru.
Who is this Zakru?
Our wards and our guardians.
Our home and heart. The home of our people wanders, warrior. It is never in the same place. But we leave kites in its wake, flying high.
So you always know how to get home?
You already think like a Zeswa.
Now we will teach you to ride like
first, you must find a dire horse. Any will do. Our bond with them is short-lived.
Move slowly, be calm. Then make the bond and get on.
Whoa! Easy there. You're okay. Don't worry.
Show them they can trust
you. Hey there. It's okay. Wait! I didn't mean to scare you. It's okay. I won't hurt you. That's it.
Get on and ride like a Zessman.
Ride the wind, warrior.
Follow the kites. Soon we will celebrate by the fire.
Elan, the Zeswat Tahik taught me to ride a dire horse.
No way! Did you name them already?
It's a little different. Bonding with them is only temporary.
Oh, well, it's still pretty cool, though. How does it feel riding one?
Strong, powerful, but they don't turn like an Ikran does.
Guess they don't fly as well either.
No, but they make crossing these plains a lot faster. It's all so vast and open here. So different.
that my sheep can still take it.
Oh, is this what this salving is all about?
I better watch my word now that Asarin II is drawing close. Grass drying in the sun is probably my favorite smell in the whole world. Wish I could.
That's it! I found it!
His uncle realizes how much he asks of him.
Bayou has always been fast on his income. Too fast to listen.
Change is necessary.